and gentlemen, start your engines. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it, you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the King's Hawaiian Sweep Roll? Okay, you're on. Who's got the soft scrub cleaner? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Powerade sports drink? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here's our host, our very own Midnight Cart Boy, David Brewcrest.
Ah, thank you. Thank you, and hello. Welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Oh, yeah, this is the show that lets you do what your supermarket won't let you do, and that's run through these aisles and grab everything you can get your hands on, including $5,000. So let's get started. I want to give each team their free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on the big sweep. There you go. And now it's time for our mini sweep where somebody can pick up 10 seconds and hopefully a cash bonus. Get your hands on your buzzers. When hubby cleans the bowl, he gets real mannish. He makes stains. Steve.
Vanish.
Vanish drop-in bowl cleaner. That's it. Okay, good, Steve. Now, Chad and Steve got the 10 seconds. Let's see if you can pick up that fast 50 bucks by getting the specially marked Vanish back to me in 30 seconds or less. 20 seconds or less, it's 100. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
And go, Chad, go. Congratulations. Okay, now, Chandler, you can relax for a second. We're going to see who else we have playing. Hi there, Becky.
Hi.
Tell us what you do, Becky.
I'm a professional dancer.
What kind of dance?
I'm in a modern dance company currently called the Don Levy Dance Company.
I see. And how do you know Nikki?
Well, I also happen to work for an interactive DJ entertainment company, and Nikki works there as well.
Yes. So you teach dance? Sort of
I teach dance, and I also am a DJ. And an MC for parties. So I go out and do the MCing.
I see, and I hear you do impressions as well.
Yes, I do. I do interesting voices. And along with being a DJ, I can also be a nanny because I really enjoy Fran Drescher.
Oh, that is a good impression.
Thank you. Thank you. It's obnoxious, I know.
Yeah, of course. Jackie, what do you do?
Well, I'm a wife and a mother, and I am a part-time dental hygienist.
Oh, do you make your kids brush more than most moms?
Well, I've got the head locked down pretty good.
How do you know Joellen?
Joellen's my sister.
And what do you do, Joellen?
I'm a flight attendant.
Great. Okay, now, Chanda, y'all relax. Catch your breath. And you are an associate designer. What kind of stuff do you associate design?
It's for a junior clothing company for girls.
Oh, I see. And how do you know Steve?
He's my best friend.
What do you do, Steve?
I'm a sales rep for an internet company.
And you also had a celebrity encounter recently, I understand.
Yes, I was working at a job in West Hollywood, and while I was driving for work there, I almost ran over John Lithgow.
Did you get him to autograph your fender or anything
like that? He was wearing a Third Rock jacket. He took it in stride and laughed and smiled, so he left unscathed.
He's a good guy. Yeah. All right, you guys ready to play the game?
Yeah.
Let's do it. We're going to give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds, so that means Joellen, Chanda, and Becky. We will see you all later. Now, I want to see if you guys have a good sense of value. So look at this one item from our shelves. We have a 14-ounce box of Minute Rice. Now, today we have $5 to spend. What's the most number of boxes you can buy for $5? Do you think it's 1, 2, or 3? Lock in your answer. If you're correct, you get 10 seconds added to your sweep time. 30 seconds if all three of you are correct. How many boxes can you buy? 1, 2, or 3? You locked in there. Okay, Jackie, what did you say?
I said 2.
You thought 2. How about you, Steve?
I also said 2.
You said 2. So if Nikki said it was 2 and it is 2, you guys are going to get 30 seconds. Let's see. What did you say, Nikki?
I did. I said two as well.
Well, let's keep our fingers crossed. The real price of the minute rice is $2.19. So you can buy two for a total of $4.38. So Jackie gets 30 seconds. Steve gets 30 seconds. And Nikki gets 30 seconds. Oh, boy. Hey, stay with us. We've got a lot more games, a lot more chances for our players to build up even more sweet time. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, now, partners, we'll see you all later. And for you three, we have a game called Three Right. I want you to take a look at these six items. We have russet, short green, bok choy, round red, quail, and white rose. Now, only three of those are correct. Each of you may give me one answer apiece. Right answer gets you 10 seconds, okay? Which three of these are varieties of potato? Joellen.
Russet.
That's it. That's one of them, okay. Chanda or Betsy? Chanda.
Round red.
Round red is another one. Becky, do you know the third one?
Yes, white rose.
Yes, very good. Everybody got 10 seconds. Now I want you to look at these six flavors. Alpine mint, apple, spearmint, cinnamon, wintergreen, sour berry. Which three of these are flavors of carefree sugarless gum? Joellen.
Wintergreen.
See? Yep, that's one of them. Anybody else? Becky?
Alpine mint.
Let's see. That is another one. Shannon, do you know what the third one is?
Spearmint.
That is it. All right. Oh. Look at these six items. Miso, scrapple, scrod, Rocky Mountain oysters, mussel, abalone. Which of these are seafood? Joellen?
Abalone.
That's one of them. Chanda?
Mussel.
That's the second one. And Becky, do you have an idea what the third one is?
Scrod.
Scrod it is. Very good. Boy, still a very close game. A lot of seconds. Let's move on to our next game. I want to see how good you are at remembering slogans. Here's your first one for 10 seconds. Since 1958, kids and adults alike have gone cuckoo for this cereal. Chanda.
Cocoa Puffs.
Cocoa Puffs cereal. Good. This shampoo promises it's as gentle to eyes as pure water. Becky.
Johnson & Johnson.
Baby shampoo. Johnson & Johnson baby shampoo. Good. I wear these diapers because I'm a big kid now. Becky.
Pull-ups.
Pull-ups diapers. Very good. When moms want to serve something hot and tasty, they heat up something good. Joellen.
Campbell's.
Campbell's soup. There you go. Here's our last one. If you spy a bubbling pizza, remember. Joellen.
Boblio.
No. Remember, it's not delivery, it's Becky?
DiGiorno.
DiGiorno pizza. Look at that, only 10 seconds separating each team. It's time for the round robin game. So partners, come on up here. Okay, we're going to play scrambled letters. This is your last chance to add time to your sweep total, partners. Stand by, you're going to be up next. After I show you the scrambled letters of a brand name, then I'll give you three clues relating to that product. Each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. Since there are six of these, the next 60 seconds are up for grabs. Okay, hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Yellow box. Chanda.
Wheat Thins.
That's it. Wheat Thins crackers. Okay, switch. And the next one. Naked Lady. Rich. Steve.
Godiva.
Say. Godiva chocolate. Switch. And the next one, rabbit. Chew. Chanda?
Bugs Bunny.
Let's see. Bugs Bunny chewable vitamins. That's what we're looking for. The next one, lotion. Croaker. Jackie.
Bullfrog.
Let's find out. Bullfrog sunscreen. All right. Switch. The next one, aroma roasted. Chanda.
Folgers.
Let's see. Yes, Folgers coffee. Switch. Okay, here's the last one. Snacks. Jackie.
Goldfish.
Let's see. Yes, those goldfish snacks. So we have Joellen and Jackie with 3 minutes. Steve and Chanda are in the lead with 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Plus the $50 you picked up in the mini suite. And Becky and Nikki have 3 minutes. Who's going to run the big suite? Joellen, Steve, and Nikki. Don't go away. When we come back, you will see Joellen, Steve, and Nikki running wild through our aisles. They have a chance to win $5,000 here on Supermarket Suite.
Promotional consideration provided by the new...
Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. All right, Steve and Chanda, you have 3 minutes and 30 seconds. You'll start first. Nikki and Becky, you have 3 minutes. Joellen and Jackie, you also have 3 minutes. Okay, take a look. Everything you see up and down our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are the special big money makers we have in the market in today's big sweep. Now, the big money maker in our market today is our magazine display. Now, there are all kinds of popular magazines there, but we want you to pick out these four. They are Sunset, Popular Mechanics, Elle, and Soap Opera Digest. Now, you get those four magazines in your cart or across the finish line before the bell rings, we will add $250 to your final score. Now you could add more money to your sweep total with these Tootsie Roll gift boxes. When the sweep ends, we'll pay $100 per box to the teams who manage to keep them on their table. Now, only move them one at a time. But that means two teams could each get $100 or one team could get $200. And you can keep moving them right up until that final bell rings. Remember, we have coffee and candy for $100. And don't forget our special bonuses, because they can be worth up to $250. And as always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 30 seconds, and that's when Steve will take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Steve, go!
Steve seems to head into our center aisle. And okay, when a shopper in this aisle digs down, I'll bet you know what he comes up with. Did you say Bertolli olive oil? I bet you did. And why not? Five of those are worth a fast $80. Look, team two can't wait to start. But Steve stays all fired up over these big bags of charcoal briquettes. Looks like he's getting all five he's allowed. And what's next on his list? Our M&M bonus. Just in time, because here comes the competition.
Go, 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 go.
Okay, Nikki and Joellen speed into the market together. Let's stay with Joellen. Ah, she must have been watching Steve, because now she's reaching down and coming up with giant containers of Bertolli. But what about Nikki? She hits our houseware section and she wants big coils of garden hoses. Good choice. They're worth big bucks. Joellen also wants to shop here, but she's going for our aluminum pots and pans. Since they're worth from $20 to $26 a piece, she knows she'll be cooking up a good score. And while she's here, sure, why not add some of these expensive packages of film? But look at Steve picking off some medical products. What kind? Medicated foot care products. Ah, you go shopping, you know that these products can really add up. By now, everybody knows what's next to the housewares section, all kinds of film. And Nikki seems to say, thank you. Joellen is today's first shopper to hit our deli department. And look at her hoist in those giant wedges of cheese. And while Steve keeps shopping for health and beauty aids, you want to see a full cart, a really full cart? Look at the giant bag of dog food that tops off Nikki's cart. But she's determined to squeeze in some giant wedges of cheese. Can she do it? Yeah, you bet. Joellen's trying to top off her cart with $16 boxes of Tide. She's allowed to take five, which will be worth $80. Can she fit all five in there? No problem. Everyone's topping off their cart today. Steve piles in some pots and pans on top of his bonus. And here's another first. Joellen wants to make today's first sweep swipe. She takes one Tootsie Roll box and then the other. That's good for $200. Well, remember how full Nikki's cart was with dog food and cheese? Well, she's hoping she can add a bonus to all of that and somehow still steer it back to the counter. Okay, it's fresh carts for everyone. Steve's got his, and now he's filling it with expensive cuts of prime beef. Joellen got hers, and now she's digging for gold. Our famous Farmer John Hams. Hey, she's backing up. What for? Oh, sure. What's at the start of the meat counter? Everyone knows it's our expensive cuts of prime beef. They go for about $20 each. Times five, that's $100. Joellen seems to say, that's fine with me. I had a hunch Steve wouldn't leave our meat counter without his share of our Farmer John Hams, and he didn't disappoint us. No, his cart is all full up again, and it's back to the counter once more. What's Nikki been up to? Picking off some creams and ointments. Oop, she dropped one. Look, she carefully puts it back into the box. Good.
Come on, Nikki!
That cheerleading came from Nikki's partner, Becky. And Nikki stays on in the health section, this time picking off expensive boxes of Advil. But hold everything, sweep swipe coming up. Steve of Team 1 swipes one box for $100, and now a second one. Well, it's awfully late this week to remember the four magazines we need for a team to earn the $250. But maybe Joellen can do it. Well, we'll find out soon enough. Well, look, Nikki forgot our rule. Only one bonus to a customer. She's already brought back one before. Now Steve is trying to put together our magazine list. He has to find all four we need, and I'm afraid it's way too late for that. This sweep is over.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Great shopping. Well, our official checkers are standing by. In a few seconds, we will find out which team has the highest total and the chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. That's hidden behind a product in one of these aisles, just waiting to be won, so don't go away. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers, ready to hit the totals. Let's find out who won the big sweep and who's going for the $5,000. Okay, Joellen and Jackie, you got all four magazines like I asked, so that's $250. We add that to all of your groceries. It gives you a grand total today of $1,116. Okay. Nikki and Becky, let's see how much your bonus is worth.
Okay.
$100. $100 there. Woo. Now we add that to all your groceries, and it gives you a grand total today of $576. So that puts Joellen and Jackie in the lead. All right, Steve and Chanda, let's see now. You got the sweep, all the Tootsie Roll boxes, the sweep swipe over there. That's $200. You picked up $50 in the mini sweep earlier in the game. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $50 there. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,116, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, it's going to be Joellen and Jackie. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,168. Steve and Chanda do win this week. Thank you, guys. You played a great game. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Come on, guys. All right, now, you know, so far, our show has given away close to $2 million, and your $5,000 share of it is out there hidden behind a product, okay? Now, you have 1 minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Remember, your hands have to be on the money before the bell rings. Now, before we started, you chose envelope number two. Our clock is all set and ready. Are you? Okay, yes. Here's the first clue. As soon as I finish reading this, our countdown starts. Good luck, guys. When your tummy feels as if it's been hit by stray rocks, get an acid relief from a blue bottle of liquid.
Mayox.
Go, 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 go.
Come on. Number four. This way.
Okay. Hurry.
Sorry. After the stork delivers a bundle to a friend, you ask the mailman to deliver this.
Jack Royal? Here.
After the mailman, start to a friend. Card balloons.
Cards?
Guys.
Here, here, I got it.
Okay, okay.
G.I. Joe wears, military boots.
Oh, okay. Come on. Johnny, that baby car that you hung up there a little bit. Let's see this last one.
Yes.
G.I. Joe wears
combat.
Combat boots, combat the bug spray. Yes. But hey, listen, you got two. That's terrific. That's $400. We add that to your sweep. It gives you a grand total today of $1,568. Wow. Congratulations. And this is David Rupert saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. The next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Randy West for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production. Will the